Las Vegas, Caesar's Palace. In 1967, Evel Knievel attempted to jump the hotel's fountain. In 93, David Copperfield filmed the finale to his Fires of Passion TV special there. And in 1996, Guy Hollingworth performed a card trick at Caesar's Magical Empire.
Hollingworth's performance was part of the World's Greatest Magic, which aired on NBC. He took a card, tore it into four pieces, and then put it back together, one piece at a time. I was 14 years old when that aired, and that performance was one of the things that led me to become fascinated by close-up magic. And now, I'm excited to share with you a routine that was inspired by Hollingworth's performance. Welcome.
Cards together.
Magic, duh.